guys, today we have three caterpillars in our home. So you can see how beautiful it is. It has some dots on her body. You can see this.